Colleen, here from talklist.net. Today, we are going to cover three tools that can help you schedule TikTok posts and video uploads. How to schedule TikTok posts. The first app is Social Pilot. Social Pilot is nice because in addition to being a TikTok post scheduler, it can also post to all of the main social media platforms from one place. TikTok and Instagram do require you to post with just a couple clicks by using your phone though. This is the best option for people who have one brand or profile across multiple social media networks. Social Pilot makes it very fast and simple to schedule a post to all of them at once. The social platforms include TikTok, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, Pinterest, and more. The second option is Ninjatok. Ninjatok is unique because you can manage and schedule posts to multiple TikTok accounts from one place. It could also be considered a TikTok auto-post software. Ninjatok is a desktop software that you will need to download and run on your computer or VPS. You will also need to use proxies for multiple accounts. This would be best for businesses that involve TikTok promotion. It makes it really easy to have 10, 20, however many accounts you want that can all be promoting your main account. This is the safest way to use TikTok bots in 2022. The third option is Metricool. Metricool recently added a new TikTok post scheduler into their social media planner. You can schedule out multiple TikTok posts in bulk. Later, when it is time to upload your video to TikTok, Metricool will send a notification to your phone with the text for the caption. This way, all you need to do is copy and paste it to complete your post. Metricool is similar to Social Pilot in that it can plan posts for all your social accounts at once. They also have a free plan that is linked in the description. Here is a fourth, bonus option. TikTok recently launched their own post scheduler. However, it's only going to be a good option for people who schedule posts to a single TikTok account. Social Pilot and Ninjatok are much more useful for people who are serious about TikTok growth. Learn more about TikTok marketing tools at talklist.net.